The bright lights of Broadway are set for a film premiere attended by Joe Schenck, Gregory Ratoff, and Alice Faye. Here come the stars. You might think they were lynching a Negro or manhandling a vicious criminal, but no, they like them. And they got in with hardly a bone broken.